to aim at. At Berlin's Sport Palast, the newly built cycle track was inaugurated with a team race between France and Germany. Speed and stamina, that's what they need as they go tearing round on a race to nowhere. The distance was just over 30 miles, and the winning time was 1 hour, 2 minutes. Now back to Paris for a little discussion between Ben Chamoul of France...